Kevin McCloskey standing here with Stallion defensive coordinator Mr. Jeff Whitehead. Coach, first of all, let me ask you, how did you and your family fare during the hurricane? I saw some things on Facebook. Water got pretty close to you.
It did, but we were fine. We were blessed. We were very fortunate compared to some people that had a lot of damage, so we feel very blessed.
Absolutely. I can completely appreciate that. Let's talk about the game tonight. How did you guys prepare for a game like this with all the chaos that's going on in the community? How did you get the team together and rally to come out with really a well-played ball game tonight after some opening, a little bit of jitters?
I think football provides a lot of normalcy for our kids, and there's been a lot of, obviously, chaos in the community. And with our kids, we have a lot of kids that weren't quite as blessed as I was. And so just a chance to get back to school and get back to a routine and get back to football, I think they really bought into that. To have that long of a break, they were chomping at the bit. So we were very pleased with the way they came out this week in practice.
Yeah, talk about the game tonight. Stallions come out, score first, go up 7-0. East Carteret makes a couple of plays, gets down, they get a field goal, 7-3. And we're saying, okay, maybe this team's supposed to be pretty good. After that, offense took hold, and your defense really clamped them. Now, they didn't score again until the closing seconds of the game. What was your defensive strategy tonight?
Well, the defensive strategy is first of all, we respect East Carteret a lot with what they do. They're very good offensively. They've got a very good game plan. They're well coached. And so we just had to make sure that they understood that they had to come out and really play their best ball game to do what they did tonight. And I feel like they did. I'm very pleased with the defensive effort. But they have a lot of weapons, so we had to work hard to prepare for that. And that was the nervous part for me, was have that time off.
Yeah.
And just need to see how we would come out. But they performed well against a good offensive football team.
I agree. I like the intensity of the Stallion defense tonight, the tenacity. Player Derek Green, I thought, played his best game of the opinion best game of the season, in my opinion. Isaac Anderson was a stud, as always. And then I like Chubb playing. A lot of the guys were just really getting after it, and they just seemed ready to play.
Yeah.
Your thoughts?
Yes, sir. They seem ready. We're trying to do some different things also to make sure our playmakers stay involved. Like, for example, we moved Derek around a little bit more today.
I noticed that.
And I think that helps, you know, do things like that. And, you know, Chubbs and Florida, those guys, Isaac, they come to play. And really a lot of the guys on defense came to play. So they very pleased with their effort.
Yeah, it's hard to single them out because as a unit they played outstanding,
yes,
in my opinion. I'm going to let you go. I congratulate you again on a big win, and we'll see you next week.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, sir. Good job. Appreciate it.